Well, I finally got the better AA1 to start. It's still a bit smoky because the rings haven't bedded in properly. It's a cold start, 11 degrees, so it should be alright. Here we go. So there we have it. It's now running again.